lot of dreams, man. But one of them, and I think the biggest one, is to, it's myself, you know, to work on myself like I do every day. And from there, I can do many things easy. Leave a legacy, you know, just my art, my experience. I dream sometimes, and through my dreams I paint, and I try to express what I dream on my paintings. That's why I love spray paint art. De piedra de ser la cama, de piedra las cabeceras, la mujer que a mí me quiera, me ha de querer de a de veras. Ay, corazón, ¿por qué no amas? Besides, it's a culture from Mexico, you know. Started in Mexico, and I want to show the people who Mexico is, what we do. It's funny, I didn't know I was going to end up doing this. You know, I want to become an actor, I want to do other things, but now I'm doing this and I love it. I feel it, and I can express many things. Coming to the U.S. because I wanted to do something with my life. You know? I love Mexico, but I don't know why I wanted to come here. I guess to discover something that I'm finding, which is first I found my family, my wife, and then I'm finding myself, my dreams, and there is a lot of space to express my art, my emotions, you know, in the world, not only in Netflix, but everywhere. So I'm starting here, from here I want to travel everywhere and show the world what I do. Mi último adiós con mil balas. Ay, corazón, ¿por qué no amas?
Daniel, yo nací en la ciudad de Toluca, es una ciudad cerca de la Ciudad de México, como 40 minutos. Somos siete en total, cinco hermanos, una hermana y yo. como me describo, yo creo que soy muy ambicioso a la vida. Me preocupo mucho por la gente. Creo mucho en Dios y soy muy talentoso. Quiero ser el número uno en todo. ¿Sí? Todo lo que hago, quiero ser el número uno.
Right now with the pandemic, I think outside the box. I want to be creative. Honestly, I'm thinking many things, and my routines right now is to go out there to the street and support small business. You know, I see a potential right now because the people is always home, but there's always something to do, you know. So I'll go outside and I try to talk to businesses and motivate people, you know. I tell them, you know what, don't worry about this pandemic. I can help you, you know. I can make your business look better if we put a mural. Right now, well, it's more outdoors, you know, people walk and they can have fun, they can feel better, more relaxed. So that's my routine right now. Try to help our business, to help myself as well.
Luis Moreno, owner of Mobar & Company. We are in El Sereno, California. We are a coffee shop, specialty farm direct from El Salvador. Yeah, today we are doing our weekly night market here at the shop. Nan is coming out to perform some of his art with his, you know, shows and lights and music that he does. Nan is also the muralist that helped us provide the mural in front of our shop. So we're bringing that to life tonight. You know, we opened about 4 months ago, so October 2020. Nana was one of the first people to really walk through the door. I just had a table and a little coffee machine set up, and he walked in and asked, you know, if we can help each other out. We kind of just started networking. And that kind of just turned into a pretty cool relationship between us. He comes by, gets coffee, and then I pitched him the idea that we wanted to do this little like fusion of downtown LA, the coffee farm where we get our coffee, and the city that we're currently in, which is El Sereno, and he kind of brought that to life.
I remember I grabbed a pencil and I started drawing in one of the rooms where my dad used to work, and I got inspired of him seeing him work. And I was by his side, and I was drawing. And I remember I looked up a picture of Jesus, and I drew it. And I saw it, and I went, oh, I did good. So from there, I started drawing. I didn't go to school. I saw a can on the floor. It was spray paint. And I just spray paint a little bit. I remember I grabbed that spray can and I put my name on the wall. And I think that was like magic. Because from there I didn't let it go. I started spray painting all over. How I got this name is my brother used to call me Nani. I'm Daniel, but since we were little, he used to call me Nani. And right now my brother is really sick. He has cancer. And in memory of him right now, he's still alive. He's with us. Hopefully he makes it. He's in level 3. So I'm getting more motivation. I feel more stronger. And honestly, what I want to do, my big project, is not for money, but for him, in memory of him. I want people to remember me, that I always fought to be a better person. And that I'm a warrior,
and I believe in that person, named Sky, which is God.
Es otra noche más de caminar, es otro fin de mes sin novedad. Mis amigos se quedaron. Únanse al baile de los que sobran, nadie los va a echar de más, nadie los quiso ayudar de verdad. Nos dijeron cuando chicos jueguen a estudiar, los hombres son hermanos y juntos deben bajar. Oías los consejos, los ojos en el profesor. Había tanto sol sobre las cabezas y no fue tan verdad, porque esos juegos al final terminaron para otros colores y futuros y dejaron a mis amigos a la perra. De los que sobran, nadie los